We're heading out to Brian and Kate's wedding. It's a beautiful day. PJ's very excited.
Oh, woo!
So am I. We're looking forward to it. We'll be there shortly.
Hold on to me as we go.
What an appropriate song. That's what we had. We actually had a white wedding. But is this really a white wedding?
As we roll down this unfamiliar road, and although this wave is stringing us along,
time to get to the church.
Just know you're not alone.
How do we look?
Cause I'm gonna make this place your home.
Great time at Max's. Ends up we sit next to a guy that knows Wanamoyset and everyone else that we know. Small world. And look who I picked up.
Woohoo! I think I can take a cupcake now before it starts.
I don't think they'll notice if we take it from the back.
You know what I mean, Brian. Driving all the way to the lake, only to rake. Getting a really nice view. Cleaning the gutters up on the roof. But here we are in 2013, and we as a family couldn't be more pleased that our lovely Kate met her handsome mate, who brought us sweet Maddie, now part of the fam. And thank you, Mads, for waffles and jam. Dingus aside, and with a swelling heart, I toast you too as you embark on a new life where now two are one. I wish you love, happiness, and lots of fun.
After that, that's a comeback to follow. My name is Dave Hoover. I'm Brian's friend. I have no prepared remarks. But what I will tell you is, in my life, I've met many people. I've never met one more genuine than Brian Tamms, one more humble than him, one more loyal than him, and I've never met a harder worker. What I find amazing about this is that my friend of over 15 years told me on a golf course on 100-degree afternoon, he found the one. And when he said it, he said it with such confidence, and he said it with such conviction. I knew it was only a matter of time until this day would come. Kate, when he said it so heartfelt, as you know, the humility and graciousness that he shows, you've selected a great man. I've had a chance to meet your family. I've had a chance to meet your parents. I think he's a wonderful addition. I think the two of you are going to lead a wonderful life together. And for that, roses are red, violets are blue. I hope, Kate, you know how much Brian loves you. Toast to Brian.
The hurry sounds like the party table right here.
Yeah. Sorry, that's so 1980s.
Thank God you're prettier.
Okay, so I have one thing to say that I like to know that I'm gonna say. So, out of all people that could have, like, gotten married to. Because trust me, there are a lot of people out there.
No, they're not.
I'll be here until the 30th.
Oh, God, shit.
Okay, in all seriousness, though, Kate is amazing. She's perfect. I got that. No, she's perfect. Like, she's anything that my dad and I could have wanted, basically.
Thank you.
face, pushing us into each other's faces. Here we go. Up his nose. Oh my God.
Holding court.